8th, October 12, variant 11, question number 10. Okay, this is a continue to function topic. So look here. First of all, he said confirm express in this form. So let's start. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. 4x square minus 24x. 11 equal to a times 2x minus b whole square plus c. And all of you know how to do by comparison method now. Okay. So first identity, first term square minus 2 into first term second term plus second term square. So it means b to power 2 and plus c. Now I'm multiplying a inside, ax square and 2axb plus ab square and plus c. Okay, this is clear. I'm doing comparison when x square coefficient is a, x coefficient is 4. So alhamdulillah, I got answer. So what is x coefficient? Minus 2ab, minus 2ab equal to minus 24. So when I write minus 24, this a comes here, minus 2 times 4. So plus 8, 8 goes there, I get 3. Okay, this both are clear. Talk about a constant, this full is constant here, 11 is constant. So ab square plus c equal to 11, a comes here and 3 goes there and square. So 9 for the 36, so it becomes c equal to 11 minus 36 become minus 25. Okay, when I put all three values there, so answer becomes 4 times 2x minus 3 whole square minus 25, my complete square done. He asking vertex. What is the x square coefficient positive? Point of minima. This is called vertex. This is called vertex because x square positive. Under power 2, what you have put equal to 0. We got 3. It means my x coordinate is 3. How to find y coordinate? The number outside is always y. So alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen, I got the vertex here. This is not a hard job. Hard job is here. And what is best technique? I'm going to make it rough diagram. X is 3. So concentrate please here. X is 1, 2, 3 and 4, and this is very clear. So let's start. You have to concentrate carefully. And what is y value? Is minus 25. It means I take here like minus 10, minus 20 and minus 30. Here 10. Let's start please. So if you look at carefully, he said start for x and move backward. What this means? So it means a number line system, 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2, start from here and move back. But 1 is not included. So let's see what happens. So when I'm starting my graph is saying that 3 is minus 25 is turning point. What happened? Less than equal to? So no problem. So this is included then. No problem. Come back. Okay. So against 3, it is what? Turning point minus 25 here. It is clear. So give me, please help me. When 1, you only put 1 here. So when I put 1 here, I got a minus 2, 4, 4, 16. I got a 9. Minus 9. It means when 1 come here, minus 9 is somewhere here. Okay. And actually 2 against, what answer 2 comes? I think minus 21. Minus 21 here. So graph is starting from here and moving forward. Against 0, what answer 0 come? When I put 0 here, 9 for the 36, 11 comes. So it means I got a plus 11. If you see the pattern of graph, I show you. Start from here, move forward and turn here and go forever upward. Yes or no? Because I'm starting from 3 and move backward. This is my domain. This is my domain. Domain start from 3. Sorry, start from 1. He said 1. He said 1, so it means domain start from 1 and move backward. So domain is what? X is less than 1, equal to. And what is the range? Starting from minus 10, I think. Minus 10, you said?
Minus
9. Minus 9, sorry, thank you. So it's starting from here, minus 9 and move forward and upward. So can I say range is so simple? Y value start from minus 9 and move upward? Is it okay or not okay? Again, see the pattern, x start from, so this turning point has no concern. Turning point has no concern. Starting from 1, I move backward, and y will start from minus 9 and move upward. Is it okay? But not always upward. If you have x squared negative sign, it will go downwards even. So it depends upon the given domain. I think clear. Drop it.